Bar has given me that's very relevant to my career would be true service and passion. Striving to get their 5-star back, the Greenbrier has been focusing on giving service from the heart. And that gave me the realization that without the passion and heart, work will always just be another part of your day. And I don't think that makes it a career.
The Greenbrier has given me the experiences that I could not learn within the four walls of a classroom. It has taught me that I could not stand alone in this industry, that I need a helping hand in order for me to survive every day. It has widened my eyes on how the real world operates out there.
Learning how to provide a 5-star kind of service is what the Greenbrier has given me that I'll carry throughout my career. Broad knowledge of the industry and a unique experience, and learning how to work professionally is just a bonus. Playtime is playtime, but work is work. You have to be focused and driven of what you're doing while you're working.
Being able to empathize was, I think, the Greenbrier has given me that is very relevant to my career. As a manager in the future, I will be able to put my feet in my employees' shoes. Given that, I will be able to handle my staff very well. I truly believe in taking care of my staff first before anything else, because for me, they are the foundation of the industry and they are the ones who build up the stars of a hotel.
Aside from the knowledge, skills, and experiences, Greenbrier has given me the confidence to accomplish what is expected of me and the drive not just to give 100% of what I can, but to actually go out of my way to get work done.
The most important lesson that I've experienced throughout my stay here at the Greenbrier is that every day we get to learn new things. We are learning creatures, and that's what makes our life worthwhile. It helped me grow my career more and be more knowledgeable enough to compete with others in this industry.
Confidence is the one thing I've been lacking ever since. It was something I've always wanted to gain because I believe with self-confidence you could go miles and miles with it. And now, having this experience, I was able to overcome my fear and gain self-confidence. And the secret to this is to never compare yourself to anyone. You just have to believe in yourself that you can do anything and you'll be shining on your way out.
I learned that the most essential part in working in this industry is not just having the ability to fulfill what is expected of you, but to actually integrate your passion in serving others in order for you to fulfill your mission of satisfying, if not exceeding, your customers' expectations.
I think that the most important lesson that I learned from this experience would be responsibility. This was such a huge wake-up call for me, not having my parents around to take care of me or make decisions for me. I had to learn how to do things on my own, making me realize that this is just the beginning of a new chapter.
Self-discipline is the most important lesson that I've learned from this experience. Considering that you're away from your family, you have to make the decisions on your own. And one more thing, you cannot please everyone in this industry. There will be always a someone that will try to bring you down, but it's always up to you how to prove them wrong and how to prove them that you're way better than they think you are.
Do you think Greenbrier has shaped you for your future?
Yes, definitely.
I think Greenbrier has shaped me for my future.
Weigh you down, but not this time. Way up in the air, you're finally free, and you can stay up there, right next to me. All this gravity will try to pull you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine brighter than a shooting star. Shine brighter than a shooting star.
hearts. Oh, the pouring rain. We'll try to put it out, but not this time. Let your colors burn and brightly burst into a million sparks that all disperse and illuminate a world that'll try to bring you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine.
See, I've been waiting all day for you to come. wanted to. Everything you said is like gold with the view. Business in the front, party in the back. Maybe I was wrong, was the outfit really whack? This kind of thing doesn't happen usually. I'm on the opposite side of it, truthfully. I know you want it, so come and get it. Cheerio. See, I've been waiting all day for you to call me baby. So let's get up, let's get on it. Don't you leave me broken hearted tonight. Oh.